Jessica Wang Rodriguez runs the lab for the VA's territory, which covers Southern California, Arizona, and New Mexico. Processing tests through VA labs like this one in San Diego could take the VA up to 15 days to get results. Early on in the COVID-19 outbreak, the VA region was using a private lab, the CDC, and what she calls a homebrewed test the VA created in-house. It left a backlog of hospitalized patients in isolation waiting for test results.
All the clinical care nurses and doctors have to be wearing the full protective, personal protective equipment, and that's really exhausting and quickly depleting our supply and stores of personal protective equipment.
Recently, the VA region partnered with Roche Pharmaceuticals, which was looking for places to test the first FDA-approved fast test for COVID-19. They've since run 3,100 tests in 10 days.
This particular test only works if you run large batches. So I think that's one of the reasons that Roche and us, we partner together for that.
They're now testing outside of this VA region called Vizen 22.
We certainly have some capacity. So what's happening right now is we are extending this offer to other VA healthcare systems that's outside of Vizen 22. We also are testing multiple state veteran homes residents.
In San Diego, faster testing has helped clear bed space inside the hospital. The VA San Diego has had 21 cases among patients, a smaller percentage than other Southern California VAs. Two are hospitalized. Also, 12 staff have tested positive. Steve Walsh, KPBS News.